Yeah, that was funny.
Yeah, I love you too. Thank you so much. I'll be totally honest. When I see a tour date that says Wednesday, I'm always like, oh man, I hope they're ready to party, because Wednesday is kind of a weird night. But if there's any place, obviously, that's ready to party, it's you guys. But I'm starting to think maybe it's not about me, or maybe it's not about that killer guitar solo that Ben Hellison just took on the guitar. Maybe it's not about Cassidy Feasby up here in the bass. And can't imagine it's not about Steve Missimore on the drums or Tim Surgeon on the banjo. I mean, you all love the banjo. Dan Holkaralter on the guitar and the fiddle. I'm starting to think that maybe you guys, is everybody here going to the game on Saturday? Yeah! I knew it. We're like a glorified tailgate party, right? We're just like, I felt like we did this on our own, but really we're just here like, we're like just the hired help for the tailgate party. It's like they start tailgating here on Wednesday night. Like they start early in Alabama. Sorry, boys. I thought it had something to do with us, but really, they're just here to tailgate. So that's fine. That's cool. I'm gonna join in with you. I'm gonna have a drink myself. Then, I mean, I want to tailgate. Got our drinks up. You guys start tailgating this early for a football game, you're gonna make some bad decisions. That's okay. I make a few weekly. When you mix a drink with your cell phone, you get your drinks up and you got your cell phones up, you're going to ask yourself maybe on Sunday morning, what the hell did I say last night? And that's the title of this next song on this new record. It's called What the Hell Did I Say? Check it out. Woke up this morning with my cell phone ringing. She said, I knew that when you called me, you were drinking, but I up every single word you left on my phone, and I know you're hungover, but I'm coming on over. Did I say we go shopping, that I Louis Vuittoner, that I rodeo driver, slider, Tiffany diamond on her? What the hell did I say when I called last night? Drinking words of whiskey, honey, and this message that she liked. What the hell did I say? Gotta dial it up again. I'm like I'm those lines that fell out drunk at 3 a.m. What the hell did I, say? What the hell did I, say to thee? What the hell did I say? It's pretty hard to Snapchat and sing at the same time. Last thing I remember, I was thinking I'd call her up and put her on speaker while this old Barnsley Freebird had that phone in my hand. When I ran into trouble, my friend coming over with a couple of doubles. What the hell did I say when I called last night? Dripping words of whiskey, honey, and this is this night. What the hell did I say? Gotta dial it up again. I'm like out those lines of bell, I'm drunk at 3 a.m. What the hell did I, say? What the hell did I, did I say we'd go shopping, that a Louis Vuittoner, that a rodeo driver, slot a Tiffany diamond on her? Did I tell her she can move it and we'd fly out to Vegas, champagne all the way, and we get married by Elvis? What the hell did I say when I called last night? Drinking words of whiskey, honey, in that message that she liked. What the hell did I say? Gotta dial it up again. Unblock out those lines that fell out to me. What the hell did I, what the hell did I say? What the hell did I?